Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with the free pick in the Bulls versus Hawks NBA matchup on Monday, April 1st, 2024. If you like all the free picks we do at PickDogs, you'll love our premium picks, our best bets. Use the discount code PICK for 15% off. We also have products meant for people who make big bets, people with big bankrolls looking for that one-on-one concierge-style service. We offer these products. They're just not available on the website. They're still easy to get. All you got to do is text the number you see on the screen. So if you make big bets like I do, go ahead and text that number. But let's get to this one. Bulls taking on the Hawks. This one's interesting because these two teams likely to meet in a little over a week when they start the NBA play-in tournament. This would be the 9 versus 10 game, and this is exactly the way that it would set up with the Bulls being the home team, because just one game separates these teams in the win and loss column with the Bulls having that edge. So basically, it's one win more for the Bulls, one loss less for the Bulls. So this game, pretty pivotal when it comes to deciding how this is all going to play out. Of course, that game will be winner moves on, loser goes home, and the going on only means to play the loser of the other play-in game, which should be fairly competitive as well, as got the Heat, the Pacers, and it's the 76ers all battling for that sixth spot. So two of those two teams will be playing each other, with one of those teams playing the winner of the Hawks Bulls game to advance into the NBA playoffs, in earnest, to play against the Boston Celtics or the Milwaukee Bucks in that opening round. But the thing is that when we look at these two teams, the Hawks have been terrible all season, and I'm not really sure how, they become a playoff team. And then you look at the Western Conference and you say, there's so many better teams in the West, like the Houston Rockets, who deserve to be in. But I guess that's just the way it shakes out sometimes. If you look at the last 5 games these teams have played, you have to remember the Hawks beat the Boston Celtics. The Hawks are playing a lot better basketball. They're allowing fewer points, and they're scoring a lot more points, which, of course, is the goals of the game here. The Hawks averaging 121.6 points per game, while the Bulls only at 113.6. And so normally you think, well, they don't score as much, so maybe their defense is better. But not really the case, because the Bulls are allowing 116.4 and the Hawks 111.8. Teams shooting, though, just 45.8% against the Bulls, while they're shooting almost 49% against the Bulls. But it's from beyond the arc where the Bulls have been getting lit up. Teams shooting 39.5%, while the Hawks have kept it down to 33.7%. And the Hawks shooting from beyond the arc at 41.9%. And the Bulls just south of 36%. So some big differences here, and the Hawks just clearly playing much better basketball right now. While I've been down on the Atlanta Hawks all season, boy, it's tough to be down on them in this spot with them coming in playing the better basketball. But of course, the Hawks just 1-11 against the number against the Central. They are 8-21 against the number in their last 29 on the road. And the Bulls just 2-6 against the number in their last 8 at the United Center. And 9-2 against the number, though, against the Southeast Division. I'll tell you, I just think the Hawks are playing better basketball right now. It's just tough for me to get on the other side. I'll take the Hawks, rare one, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks, putting your bets in, use our free betting tools at sportschatplays.com. 100% free, and they'll help put you on the most favorable bets on the board today.